I'm about to tell you about the Nordic startup which aims to leapfrog Tesla and other battery rivals with lower cost, high-tech, semi-solid cell. There is no direct benefit to Tesla, however, since both companies are involved in battery production, it's possible that they could have a business relationship in the future. It's unclear whether Freyr, the battery company that I'm about to tell you, intends to sell batteries to Tesla, but it's not uncommon for companies in the same industry to collaborate or compete with each other. Welcome back, everyone. Welcome back, and welcome back to TorqueNews.com YouTube show. Today we're talking about batteries, but not just any batteries. We're talking about a Norwegian startup called Freyr that's looking to compete with big names like Tesla battery or GM battery in the race to develop cheaper and more efficient batteries for electric vehicles and energy storage. And you have heard about solid-state batteries. This is semi-solid batteries. Freyr is using a new technology called semi-solid lithium-ion cells to produce batteries that are easier and cheaper to manufacture and more energy-dense than traditional batteries. They're even planning to have two multi-billion dollar plants up and running by 2025. Now, if you were Tesla, why wouldn't you buy cheap batteries if they're available in the market? Tesla already does that. But how does Freyr stack against the competition? Well, they've got some stiff competition from big players like Tesla, GM, but they are confident that they can produce batteries at a lower cost than anyone else. According to Freyr CEO Tom Einar Jensen, their production process is so efficient that they can cut costs by 25% compared to conventional battery production. But what does this mean for Tesla? Could Freyr potentially sell batteries to Tesla? It's possible, but for now, Freyr is focusing on energy storage and commercial vehicle markets rather than battery-powered passenger vehicles. But who knows? Maybe in the future, we'll see Freyr batteries in Tesla cars. I don't know. But like I said, if you are a Tesla and there is a cheap battery available with better density energy, why wouldn't you buy? So what's the bottom line here? Freyr is a relatively new player in the battery game, but they're already making waves with their innovative production process and high-tech semi-solid batteries. Forbes even had covered a story about them. Only time will tell if they can live up to the hype and become a major player in the industry. But for now, they're definitely one to watch, and I'm bringing it to you as this channel always brings Tesla or EV news to you. If Freyr gains momentum in the battery industry, the possibility of working with Tesla becomes an exciting prospect. While Freyr's batteries are currently larger than Tesla's, the company's CEO has stated that they plan to expand into the electric vehicle market, which would put them in direct competition with Tesla. However, the simpler and cheaper production process of Freyr's semi-solid lithium-ion cells could make them an attractive option for Tesla in the future. Moreover, as the electric vehicle market grows, there will be an increasing demand for batteries, and Tesla may need to look for additional suppliers to meet this demand. As you know, Tesla buys batteries from CATL, from LG, and so on. Freyr could be one such supplier, especially with their highly automated production system that simplifies the manufacturing process and reduces costs. Despite the competition in the battery market, there is still plenty of room for new players to enter and succeed. With its focus on energy storage and commercial vehicles, Freyr is carving out a unique niche for itself. And as the world transitions to cleaner forms of energy, the potential for new players like Freyr to make a significant impact is enormous. So to conclude this report, Freyr is a Nordic upstart that has its sights set on becoming a global battery powerhouse. Their highly automated production system for battery cells utilizing a new design that's easier to manufacture could make them an attractive partner for companies like Tesla. As the world moves toward cleaner energy, there is a massive business opportunity for new players that can deliver on big promises. Freyr is one such player, and it will be exciting to see how they can continue, how they actually continue to innovate and compete in a battery industry. So let me know your thoughts, friends, in the comment section below. That's all for today, actually for this report. Thanks for tuning, and don't forget, please, to subscribe and give us thumbs up to look at our updates, and ring the bell after you've subscribed so you don't miss my next coverage. I plan to bring at least few more later today. God bless you. See you soon in our next report.